My name's Aneekah Uddin, and I'm from Montclair, New Jersey. I am attending Princeton University in the fall, and I plan on studying engineering. My mom, she was a math major, but in Bangladesh, and she pushed me to study the math and sciences and work in those fields. I love seeing how like things come together and how we can like solve problems using like robotics and applications of technology. My junior year, I was mechanical captain of the robotics team, and I really didn't feel confident because I was leading a group of 20, mostly male students, and my entire team like didn't have any female role models, and there were very few female students to really connect with and to look for support. I was faced with a problem at our robotics competition. It was our last robotics competition, so it really mattered, and our robot had been going through a lot of difficulties. We were tasked to like make our robot slide up and down. Our lift wasn't moving up and down, and we needed to find grease. I was standing there and I realized, as I was like putting on chapstick, because my lips are chapped, that we could use my chapstick to grease the inside of the robot. I definitely didn't think like a chapstick would ever be useful in a situation like that, but also I felt as if like I finally belonged and I was confident enough to be who I was and to embrace my femininity in robotics. And I finally felt that I owned that title as mechanical captain of my robotics team. It was 100% all natural moisturizing pink grapefruit lip balm, Burt's Bees.